I-40 eastbound at Pottawatomie County has reopened. It was closed for several hours this morning because of a deadly accident. It happened near the Fire Lake Grand Casino exit. We'll stay in contact with Highway Patrol as they investigate exactly what happened.